Good morning, students. Today we learn this exercise. So open your book at page number 41. We are going to learn question number 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Question number 2 is write the opposite words. So I have written the answers here. Question number 3 is fill in the blanks. Okay, so follow this. Come to the next page. Say right or wrong. So you have to write here if the sentence is right or if the sentence is wrong. Okay, so I have written these answers. Question number 6, read the sentences. How cruel they are. You have to change the sentence. How cruel they are. They are. So write the first two words here. They are. Then convert how into very. So how became very. Then write the adjective here, cruel. They are very cruel. In the same process, you have to write the answers here. How funny the old man is. The old man is. So I have to write the subject and verb first. Then write very, which comes in the place of how. Then write the adjective. Okay. How beautiful the moon is. Write the subject, the moon, then is. Then write very in the place of how. Then write the adjective. How happy they were. They were very happy. How boring it is to wait for a train. To wait for a train is very boring. Or you can write it in this way. It is very boring to wait for a train. So you can do any one of these sentences. Okay, so I have explained this. So read and remember this, then do it in your copy. Hope today's topic is clear. See you in the next class. Bye bye, students.